joined today. Lotus. Come on, it's Dwayne.
Thanks, Jasmine.
What am I, Jasmine? We have for you Stranger Things 3.
Yes.
About damn time. If you guys have your picture, please follow us on social media. Don't forget to
subscribe.
Let's dive in.
Are they gonna look different now because they're like teenagers?
Yeah, definitely.
Like time passed.
Definitely you look taller.
Don't he look like a little Gerber baby?
My oh my baby. God, why?
That's what he reminds me of. They're messing with him. Oh no!
Oh.
Well, I mean, I guess he is dealing with PTSD, so I don't know.
Right? They look so much older now.
They look so different. Oh, Lord.
Oh, you hear this song everywhere.
This song is.
Oh, my God.
Every, like, 80s movie.
Oh my God! Oh. Yeah, he's a lifeguard now.
Then they give him the slow motion.
Oh, look at that! Look at the stash.
And I know that he's interested in his mom. Mm-hmm. Look at him, all tall.
Oh, dang!
Oh, and they're having girl time.
We're just gonna sit in my basement all day.
Oh.
Play games for the rest of our lives.
Are they growing apart?
It looks like it. So they're not kids anymore.
Yeah.
Definitely look older.
Yeah.
July 4th.
Okay. I'll take her to the mall. She's never been.
Right.
I want you to feel.
Oh, whoa. What's going on here? That's a silencer.
Right.
I want some. Uh-oh. Ooh. He changed everything.
Oh. Something on his arm?
Yeah.
Describing them by their hair, what they look like.
That's her thing.
But right. Yeah, like right. I do that with Five Nights at Freddy's too. Like I know their names, but like I just call them whatever. Yeah.
But so. July 4th, we gonna get that barbecue out. We gonna have that ribs, mm-hmm. that good old corn, mm-hmm. and binge watch some Stranger Things season 3. I'm excited.
I'm glad that Eleven's starting to have a girl best friend. She didn't have that. She was around all dudes before. So now she's like around the girls. She gets to go to the mall and go shopping and
try to dress up and everything. Yeah, so I'm excited. Like, let's get it. I'm excited. Comment below, guys. Tell us what you think.
Don't forget to like and share.